For us, it's revolutionary. The internet is almost equal to the mobile phone for Africa, in that it will leapfrog us in our development interest in many ways. It is the tool that will enable citizens to challenge authoritarianism. It is a tool that will enable socio-economic development for our people.